because he's given Jesus Christ, his son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. He's a promise keeper.